We come to Sandraval village during the holy month of Shravan to take a bath and carry the sacred water up to Pashupatinath temple and offer it there. We do this for our own satisfaction and to get rid of sins.
We have all, but it is holy.